Man, you gotta love that song, huh? Ice Ice Baby from the 80s, Vanilla Ice. Hey, Chris Waterman here, the Denver Mortgage Guy. That video and that song is perfect for what I'm about ready to talk about, and it's about ice. Get up this morning, I go out to my car. I actually almost ice skate on my shoes down the driveway to my car. I couldn't even park my car in the driveway because it would have slid down. We got belted last night and today, this morning, with this freezing rain, which iced over our roads and our cars. So I get in my car and I have about an eighth of an inch of ice on my windshield. And I get out with the scraper and I'm scraping it. You know what I'm talking about, right? If you ever scraped and I'm scraping and nothing's coming off, it is solid on my windshield. I remember a useful tip someone gave me years ago, and that was to take some warm water. And what I did is I filled up two water bottles, empty water bottles with warm water, poured it over the windshield, and I was able to scrape that ice right off. And I was able to get out onto the roads, and the roads were a whole different story, but anyway, I was able to see through my windshield. What a great tip that was. Anyway, hopefully that helps you out if you ever come across that situation where you have ice and you can't scrape it off, or you don't have a scraper with you. Take some water or warm water, and that should melt that right off. The Chris Waterman here, the Denver Mortgage Guy. If you ever need anything with a mortgage or real estate, I'd love to help you out. Feel free to give me a call or email me. My information's on this page. Have yourself a great day. Bye.
Yo, man, let's get out of here. Word to your mother. VIP. Let's kick it.
Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice, baby.
All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal.